السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. اليوم مع ايفل تاور اللي هو لاند ماركس. The Eiffel Tower is one of the most famous landmarks in the world. It is located in Paris, France. It is one of the seven wonders in the world. It was designed by Gustave Eiffel. It is 324 meters high. It is made of iron. It was built in 2 years, 1887-1889. It was inaugurated on 31 March 1889. شكرا، تابعوا إلى اللقاء.